Next up, doing the Paso Doble, we have Monica and Aleko.